Humboldt squid can get to be about the same sort of size as I am, although maybe not quite so heavy. They have a hard beak, which is incredibly sharp and has a point on it that's used for tearing and slicing at flesh. And lining each one of their arms are sucker cups, which themselves are filled with very sharp teeth. This is an animal that in ones and twos poses no massive danger to human beings, but they incur in squadrons of hundreds, possibly even thousands of animals. And it is thought that they may attack en masse. They may even have coordinated attacks, very much like a pack of wolves or a pod of orca. And the idea of being down in the darkness, being attacked by perhaps 1,000 Humboldt squid simultaneously, I think that would have to be one of the most terrifying encounters you could ever have in the natural world. In order to mitigate the worst things that could happen to us, myself and the underwater cameraman are going to be diving wearing chainmail suits from head to toe, and we're going to be tethered from ourselves to the boat so that the squids can't simply drag us down into the darkness. It is a genuinely scary encounter, but I'm really hoping that we can get through it without any loss of blood.
This really is a living sea monster!